I must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
My work progresses.
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to, relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Hill, get me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the Thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
On the wall, do we have something that would fit in that?
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I won't be stopped. By such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantive heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Ah, such a nice day to stretch my legs.
It would be too. No instruction manual? Hope you're smart enough to figure it out.
Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go!
There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
I have a theory about everything.
Dr. Octopus is getting away! You'll need to glide across that gap to catch up with him. Thank you.
there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, hero.
careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down. Climbing down, we can't reach him from here.
What? What are you doing? No!
Parker, do your job! I want some play for Bugle Stories on the net thing, or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes down there. Ooh, if I bend over there, then wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Good thing you happen to be...